the allegations now are being made against NCB by the ruling party NCP. So there is a new angle to the whole story. Nawab Malik, the NCP minister in the current MVA government, started making these allegations. He actually started from targeting two people who were not part of the NCB squad. They were the private citizens. And he claimed that these people are actually supporting NCB from outside. One of the person was found to be a BJP worker. The other person found to be a private investigator. NCB had to take a press conference later and say that these two people are nobody else but their independent witnesses. Whereas Manish Bhanushali, while speaking to India Today exclusively, had said that he was the informer on the information provided by Manish Bhanushali. He was called at the cruise and then later he accompanied the NCB team and the accused to the NCB office in Mumbai. It's going to be a really interesting fight between NCB and NCP as well. The NCP has piled allegations against the NCB in the drug bust case, claiming that the BJP had a key role to play because the BJP worker was found along with the accused there. NCB chief Sharad Pawar is also going to address a press conference ahead of SRK's son Aryan Khan's bail plea hearing. Sharad Pawar is likely to speak on many topics, but also on the topic of ongoing face-off. Sharad Pawar and NCP has made it clear that the central agencies are being misused by the BJP government, the central government, against their government, and this is part of it. NCB held a closed-door meet on Tuesday where the party stressed on how the central agencies are being misused to threaten and defame their party leaders. After the meet, the NCB leader Nawab Malik claimed that after exposing the NCB's wrongdoings, the BJP leader are threatening to file a defamation suit against him. He had alleged that a BJP leader had met with Samir Wankhede. The BJP leader Mohit Kamboj has claimed that he is going to file a defamation suit against the NCP leader. The Maharashtra minister had said that the party will stand strongly and fight, that he will personally continue to expose more wrongdoings in coming days. So this face-off is not going to stop. It's very clear. Divish, NCB for the first time I'm seeing that had to take a press conference and clarify the allegations made against them by the NCP minister.
Oh yes, Sahil, there were allegations leveled by Nawab Malik against the functioning of Narcotics Control Bureau. But remember, as Narcotics Control Bureau, they did take a press conference. But they also pointed out during the press conference that the allegations leveled were due to prejudice. There was malice involved. And that was due to an earlier legal action taken by the Narcotics Control Bureau. So around 9 months ago, the Narcotics Control Bureau had arrested Samir Khan, who is the son-in-law of Nawab Malik, the NCB leader and Maharashtra cabinet minister. Nawab Malik's son-in-law was arrested in a drug case by Narcotics Control Bureau. And that is what the NCB official stated, that due to that action, Nawab Malik was now leveling allegations against Narcotics Control Bureau. Other than that, there was clarification that was provided by the Narcotics Control Bureau regarding the two persons that were seen during the drug raid. So these two persons were indeed seen accompanying the accused at the Narcotics Control Bureau office. But the Narcotics Control Bureau stated that these two people were punch witnesses, were independent witnesses of Narcotics Control Bureau. Narcotics Control Bureau officials did not know any of them before the raid. They had no idea who they were. They were just independent witnesses who were...
Narcotics Control Bureau is saying that the independent witnesses, they don't know these independent witnesses well, but the independent witnesses were allowed to hold arm of the accused and bring him to the NCB custody on the second night. That is really important.